Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Cover Moses. Slightly agitated, but that's okay. We're about to settle down with some 2020 Mosaic football, four box PYT number one. All right. Put the teams on the screen. There we go. I think Dragic just fouled out. All right, well, it's a fresh case, so let's open this up. Oh, they didn't call an offensive foul? Surprised. Oh, that's what I did. They called an offensive foul. He fouled out. That's all right. You know, the Heat got a little too comfortable. Enjoy the win, Rara. I hope you bet money on it. Good luck, everybody. And why am I tripping? The Heat shouldn't be this good this fast. Why do I care? Fuck that shit. All right, here we go. No, I'm trying to convince myself. But I want to cry. I want to drive to Orlando and slap everybody with a Heat logo. Except Pat Riley. He's the Don. All right, let's see what we got here. Yeah, I got Daniel Theis has 15 points. When did he ever score 15 points in this series? 15 and 12. 6 of 10 from the field. Balling. I can't believe I would ever say that about that guy, but he's balling. If the Heat lose this game, it's a good loss. I know there's, like, no such thing, but if the Heat lose this game, which it looks like we will, by a lot, good loss. Everyone's going to be fired up, come back on Sunday, and get these leprechauns out of there. It's only a 14-point game. The Heat make a few threes here and there. Right back up in it. Sadly, Rara, I think you're right. All right, let's see what we got here. Ah, these are the bubbles, no Huddle exclusives. Duvernay, rookie Ravens. Yeah, freak, I mean, it is what it is. Rookie Jonathan Taylor for the Colts. Jake Fromm, rookie Bills. Wow. Plaxico Burris, Giants autograph. That's what I love about this Heat team is now that we know we're going to lose, we just don't give a fuck anymore. We just do whatever. I love it. fucking just some straight goons. McCaffrey, Panthers bubble action. It would not surprise me if the Heat start a fight here. Jalen Hurts, Eagles rookie. If we can't win the game, at the least we can punch somebody in the face. Wow. Duncan Robinson with a crazy shot. Khalil Mack. Silver Bears. Ah, Ra-Ra taking the high road. What a guy. What a guy. Gibson, Redskins rookie. A blue chip. Calvin Ridley. Rager, rookie Eagles. Duvernay, rookie Ravens. 17-point lead. My goodness. Talk about an ass-whooping. McCaffrey, Panthers, blue. That's the 75. McFarland Jr., Steelers rookie. Oh, of course. I already know Ra-Ra's cheesing ear to ear. I already know. I don't blame him, man. I would too. Shoot. Aikman, Cowboys Hall of Fame. I mean, every single game has been close. It could have gone either way. You know, this was the Celtics team that I was afraid of. So let's see how the Heat respond in Game 6. Tom Brady to 75 bucks. NFL debut Burrow, rookie Bengals. CeeDee Lamb, rookie Cowboys. Riggins. EDWARDS-HELAIRE, rookie Chiefs. Oh, Riggins was a monster. I seen some tape of his. And he had a nice afro, too. We got Allen Robinson the second to 50 for the Bears. Man, at least the Dolphins won yesterday. I'll take that. EDWARDS-HELAIRE, rookie Chiefs. Chanel Jr., rookie Jags. What bothers me is Gordon Hayward hasn't even had a good game yet. Man, if the Heat aren't careful, this might be a 7-game series. We might lose this series if we don't get our shit together next game. I already know the Heat are going to be pissed. CJ Henderson, Jaguars rookie. AJ Dillon, Packers rookie. Yeah, they usually have him in his... I guess that's the rookie variation in his college uniform. Interesting. See, there's a Dillon rookie Packers uniform. My heart, Raul. My heart broke. Heat lost. I'm not too happy about it. Darius Leonard, bubble. Jacob Eason, rookie, Colts. Zach Moss, Bills rookie. Oh, nice, Raul. That's right. I forgot. It's your birthday. Lamar Jackson, Ravens. Eason, Colts rookie. Ah, yes, Celtics putting the finishing touches on this ass whooping. Well, I hope this teaches the Heat a lesson. Antonio Gibson, rookie. Got that bubble. Jordan Love, rookie, Packers. Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, I already knew the Celtics were going to come out and just ball. But I honestly didn't think that the Heat would just fold the way that they did. I already know all them boys are pissed off right now. Now they're gonna go watch some tape, make some adjustments, and whip some ass on Sunday. I thought so too, Raro. I thought it was over. Yeah, after that first half, I thought it was over. And it looks like the Heat players did so too. You know what, freak? You know, that's it. No. 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 No, freak. No. Putting you on timeout, dog. Clearly you haven't learned your lesson, Rara, freak. Oh, dude, the better team for sure won tonight. For sure. Yeah, the Celtics have way more talent than the Heat. Like, way more talent. And today, better team won, for sure. Well, check out the store. See what we got. If you like, buy into it. So we can keep on filling breaks tonight. Ah, that's right. The Lakers play tomorrow. See if they can close it out. I think they will. Ooh, a little Tua action right there. The Tua man. How crazy would it be if the Nuggets win tomorrow? Man, the Heat, bro. Had a perfect opportunity to shut shit down and advance to the finals and get a little rest. Missed a huge opportunity. Fuck, man. Damn it. Rager debut for the Eagles. Chase Young, rookie Redskins. Darrington Evans, Titans rookie. LaMelo Perrine, Jets rookie silver. Well, I won't be watching Sports Center or anything like that for the next 2 days. Ramsey bubble for the Rams. Yeah, Grego, only difference is they have life now. This was our best opportunity to just get them out of there. It's all right, though. The Heat usually respond after a loss. That's a trait we've had all season. I think we've only lost back-to-back games like maybe twice this year. We usually respond well after a loss. So, hopefully that trend continues. Henry Ruggs III, the rookie variation for the Raiders. Yeah, you know what helps me sleep at night, Edgar. Judy Broncos NFL debut. If the Celtics win game 6, we're in trouble. Dobbins Raven rookie. You already know, Edgar. You already know. Might hit up the Wawa tonight. Eat my sorrows away. Yeah, might have me a meatball sub or something. And Coco Matt rookie debut. Debut. Kelly rookie Chargers. Oh, those uniforms are growing on me. Well, speaking of, Joshua Kelly, Chargers rookie auto. Would have been nicer if that was Herbert. Yeah, guy, for sure. But I can already imagine what that Heat locker room is like right now. JMS, is that what you had for dinner or something? I don't know about all that. The Debo bubble. I like the bubbles. The Tua man with the rookie base for the Dolphins. Oh, the bowl you mean. Oh, gotcha. I thought I was going to say, you put that in a sub, bro? A Bradshaw prism for the Steelers. The Tua man rookie debut. Rager rookie Eagles. That way the break. I love bread, man. I love bread so much. Yeah, I could probably eat a sandwich every day for the rest of my life and be happy. Bobby Wagner Seahawks prism. CD Lamb Cowboys rookie. Like, shout outs to whoever invented the sandwich. That was such an awesome invention. You guys ever think about this? Is a hot dog a sandwich? McFarland Jr. rookie Steelers with that bubble action. Jefferson rookie Rams. The Jets to, what is that, to 20. Denzel Mims. I like that ruling. Anything between like two loaves of bread, a sandwich. But think about this though. When you eat a hot dog, that meat is technically between two loaves of bread. Cause that you know, that hot dog, you got the bread is cut in half. So technically it might be a one piece of bread, but it's cut in two. And the meat is in the middle. So is it not a sandwich? Think about that one. Think about that one. I'm not even high yet, bro. Ooh, the Herbert rookie base for the Chargers. Hot dog is a snack, sandwich is lunch. Oh, dude. You've never had a... Bro, you gotta have one of those sandwiches from Chicago. I forget the name of the place, but it's world famous. I'm sure you've had it before in your travels, JMS. Big hit here to 75, Clyde EDWARDS-HELAIRE. Rookie mojo. Not Devil Dogs. It's in the city, bro, and it has like... I can't remember. It's like something with a P, I think. It's not Devil Dogs, though. Justin Herbert, Chargers rookie, NFL debut. Portillo's. There it is. Portillo's. They got some fire-ass hot dogs out there, bro. Could a hot dog be a taco? Ah. Yet another great question. Yeah, dude, that's it. Yo, you just blew my mind. Is that Hilaire jersey number? I don't know. Let me check. It is 25 of 75. There you go, Daryl. Very nice. Very nice. Bro, Portillo's. So good. Oh, my God. I got me a hot dog from there, fully loaded. Bro, they put a whole fucking pickle in that thing. I never had that in my life. So good. Nice. Rugs. 48 of 50 for the Raiders. Very nice. Very nice. You don't like pickles? I love pickles. I can eat a pickle by itself. AJ Terrell, Falcons rookie. I eat limes by themselves too. Like I'll cut it in half. I'll put some salt on the ends, and then I suck the juices out, and then I eat it. Cause I'm weird that way. Portillo's combo and get a cake shake. Whoa. That sounds like a trip to the hospital. But I'll have a smile on my face at least. Next time I'm in Portillo's, hopefully next year, man, for the National, bro. Dude, there's so much I want to do in Chicago. I still haven't checked out the Bean. I want to see that. I want to go to the top of the... I know it as the Sears Tower. I know it's not the Sears Tower anymore. I forget what it's called. But I want to go to the top of that. You know, I want to do all that touristy shit. I want to go check out the Bulls Stadium, see Michael Jordan out there. Willis Tower, that's what it's called. Gotta check out MJ. I want to catch a Cubs game or a White Sox game while I'm out there. Want to go to the Latin Kings neighborhood? Dude, I probably was there. Did I ever tell you guys the story of this was like 3-4 years ago? I think it was three. My first time in Chicago. It was like a group of us, and we took an Uber. And one of the guys was like, "Yo, man, where can we get some weed?" Like, just straight up asked the Uber guy. And, like, rule number one as a tourist, like, you kind of don't put yourself in that situation. But whatever, he asked the Uber guy anyway. And the Uber guy's like, "Yeah, dude, I got you." He's like, "What you want?" Ooh, a nice burrow there, maybe. So anyway, guy takes us to this, like, you know when you start to get into a bad neighborhood, when you see, like, nice, freshly cut lawns, nice-looking businesses. Oh, was that a crackhead? Is that a gun store? Is that a liquor store? Somebody needs to cut that grass. Like, why are there potholes everywhere? Is that stop sign crooked? Oh, shit, I'm in a bad neighborhood, dog. So this motherfucker takes us to the south side of Chicago. And I heard some stories about the south side of Chicago. So I was alert, bro. I was alert. I was sitting in the passenger side because we were deep. We were like six people deep. And I'm in the passenger side and everybody's fucked up. I'm fucked up too. But like immediately, I sobered up like instantly. I was like, all right, somebody needs to sober up here. So I sobered up immediately. Dude gets out of his car. So I turn back. I'm like, look, y'all. If shit hits the fan, I'm jumping in the driver's side, and we're getting the fuck out of here. Either that or jump out and run away. Like, be prepared. And everybody's in the back like, ooh, fucked up, shit face. So I'm like, okay, all right, fine. I guess I got to be the adult here. But, you know, luckily, nothing happened. You know, we got our herbs, if you will. Although they charged the guy, like, twice the normal amount. But we figured, hey, you know, you got to pay that out-of-towner price, I guess. And all's well that ends well. It was fucking some regular-ass shit, Edgar. It was the most regular, degular shit you can get. But nobody got shot. Nobody got stabbed. And eventually the Uber guy took us to our destination. Pretty cool dude, too. He actually lived in Miami, too. You know, around my neck of the woods. So, small world. Ain't that some shit? But it was a shady situation, bro. It was shady. Yeah, right, Ray. you're a local, so you know what's up. But I'm not stupid, bro. Like if you've been to one hood, you've been to them all. It's all the same shit. You know, if you're on a Martin Luther King Drive, you're probably in the worst possible neighborhood. You need to get the fuck out of Dodge. Ain't that some shit? Like, the most peaceful dude ever. Martin Luther King Drive, and it's usually a shithole. That's fucked up. Bro, there's hella rough neighborhoods out there. But, you know, I got my hood pass, and, you know, luckily my hood pass is good, you know, all over the globe. You know, I earned my stripes. Nice burrow, rookie base, mojo. Would have been nicer with some ink or some color, though. Brian Edwards for the Raiders, rookie variation. He's in his college uniform. That is the rookie variation exclusive to the no huddle. A Joe Burrow introduction base, Bengals. Chicago's a beautiful place, though. Beautiful city, for sure. Honestly, I can't wait to go back. The people are great. The food is amazing. Yeah, just wish I had more time to, like, you know, soak in the sights and, you know, go out and do more shit. Joe Paul, you had to meet your guy tonight, waiting about 10 minutes. A Lowe's dude walks out to get some cards. He looks over at me and says, "You making a delivery?" And I said, "What you looking for?" Oh, my God. Shady. Jordan Love, rookie base, Packers. That could be big time. Packers have, like, the best of luck when it comes to quarterbacks, I swear. Speaking of quarterbacks, Dante Culpepper with the Vikings autograph. There you go. Did I hit up Giordano's? Hell yeah. So, Freak, did you learn your lesson or no? When it comes to the Heat, when it comes to the Heat games, what are we going to do from now on? Are we going to wait to talk shit until the series is over? Or what? KJ Hamler, rookie bubble mojo. What's up? So that all goes to him?
Yeah.
Whatever's in those bags, each goes to that person, and then whatever's on the end there?
To
Dome. Yeah.
Is there a particular, like, break or name or anything?
Well, yeah, it was a pack random, but I already separated it for you.
Okay.
So you just have to print. I mean, you could put, it was pack random number 3.
Pack.
Yeah, Mosaic Football. Here, let me print the thing for you.
And this is all for them?
Well, it's already separated for you, so.
Right, so it's all of them are for the same.
Yeah.
Okay.
What up, Grego? AJ Dillon, rookie NFL debut. Simmons, Cardinals rookie. All right, let me finish this up so I can give this paper. Yeah, I got the printer. I got the printer work. Silver.
Printing here or?
Huh?
Printing here or?
Oh, it's right here.
Oh. Sorry.
My bad. Thank you. Smells good, right?
Mm-hmm.
Gotta set the mood. Kenneth Murray, Chargers rookie. I've never been to Boston. I hear Boston is a great place to go to. But I don't know. My hatred for the Patriots runs deep. I will say this though, I don't hate the Patriots nearly as much as I used to. I think it's because Tom Brady's gone. It's a matter of time before the Patriots suck again. Hello, Josh Jacobs action. NFL debut, EDWARDS-HELAIRE. Is EDWARDS-HELAIRE still getting big monies? Chanel Jr., rookie Jags. Van Jefferson, rookie Bubbles for the Rams. Hurts Eagles rookie base. Might be taking Carson Wentz's job real soon, like. Oh, man. Jarvis Landry, Browns blue. That is numbered 72 of 75. Henderson Rams Jaguar, Jaguars rookie. I don't know why I said the Rams. Vinatieri. The biggest reason Brady has like three of his rings right there. Chase Young, Redskins rookie. Speaking of Brady, he does look good in a Bucks uniform. I can't lie. He does. Hey, he probably looks good in any uniform. God, I hate that guy. He's so perfect. All right, Chandler Jones, silver, Cardinals. NFL Day Butt, Burrow Bungles. I'll to upload that in a second. A CeeDee Lamb, Cowboys rookie. Oh, dude, I would love to go to Fenway and catch a game out there. Or a Gillette Stadium and watch a Dolphins-Patriots game out there. I'd be like the only dude in teal and orange. I would love to get into a fight out there. Just me against like 50,000 Bostonians. I'm ready. Tony Gonzalez to 50 Chiefs. I parked the car, Javier. Shut up! From Miami. We pronounce our R's. Could you imagine? End up on the Jumbotron getting stomped out. Howie Long, Raiders. J.K. Dobbins, Ravens NFL debut. Oh, dude, I would love to go to Kansas City and watch a game from Arrowhead. That stadium is awesome. I've always liked the Bucs Stadium, too, because they have that, they got that boat or whatever they call it, that ship. That every time they score a touchdown, I don't know if they do it anymore, but they used to. Where every time they score a touchdown, they fire the cannons. Edgar, yeah, I've heard. That's one of the main reasons I kind of am hesitant to go there. That's why I like Miami. I can blend it. The new Raider Stadium does look pretty awesome in Vegas. I've never been to Vegas. I was supposed to go this year for my boy's birthday, but then, you know, pandemic. Ooh, a little tour man action. All right, this is the last box. So let's see what we can get. Why Atlanta, Joe Pa? How much of the U.S. have I visited? I've driven up from Florida all the way up to Canada. Well, the border of Canada anyway. So I've been through like pretty much every state on the East Coast. Been to Illinois, been to Ohio. That's about as far west as I've gone. I do eventually want to visit all 50 states. Like, I want to have like an RV and just take a year off and just drive. I mean, I got family in Dallas, Georgia, so Atlanta's like a 45-minute drive from there. I would totally be down to have like a meetup or something with the Rip City fam and just get chocolate wasted. The Link, isn't that where the Eagles play? No, what I was thinking, Edgar, was, what do they call these, it's like a trailer, it's like silver, too, it's like a streamline or something like that, but I could probably put that to the back of the old, Civic and just drive. Anyway, let's see what we got. A nice silver Rugs Raiders. A Winnebago would be cool. Airstream, that's what it is, right? Yeah, I could haul that with a Honda Civic. EDWARDS Raiders rookie. I was looking up, like, I love YouTube, so I'm always on YouTube. And I was looking up, like, the most expensive RVs. And, dude, they have some, like, literally, like, a mansion on wheels, bro. So dope. It must be nice to have that kind of money. Where you could just fucking just... You know what? I feel like buying a mansion on wheels. Derrick Brown's Panthers rookie bubble. I've seen people like get like buses, like school buses, and transform them into RVs, and they look dope, like hella dope. A nice Jordan Love photo variation right here for the Packers. Nice. A to a man introductions right there. Packers doing pretty good in this break, I think. Speaking of the NFL debut, Jordan Love Packers rookie. Breaking across the USA. That'd be kind of cool, man. Ayuk Niners rookie. A Brady Bucks base. Oh, dude, Ray, I'm talking about RVs in the millions, dog. I was looking at this one RV that's $10 million. And when you stop, it opens up. It like triples in width. It's like a mansion. Like marble floor, just a full-on kitchen, a full bathroom with a shower, a fucking jacuzzi in the back. Just, man. Money. Money's awesome. Why didn't I think of PayPal like that dude Bezos? Patrick Queen, Ravens rookie. Denzel Mims, Jets rookie. Joe Pa. I caught that Kimmy G comment there. Edgar Nice Beaches and Beaches. That's funny. I don't think I've hit the autograph out of this pack box yet. It's coming. It's coming. She can drive something, all right, freak. Oh! Anyway. Mr. Mac, unfortunately, out for the season, I think. Didn't he, like, tear his Achilles? Morgan Jett's rookie. Matt Ryan, boo. Get in there. Oh, yeah. Ruggs rookie. Yeah, I know this stuff is money. That's why I'm taking the time to sleeve all the rookies. Russell Wilson, Seahawks, Buble. Higgins rookie, Bungles. Come on, need a big hit. The Michael Perrine Jets rookie. I think that's the rookie variation. The rookie photo variation, to be specific. Judy Broncos rookie. Kemet Bears rookie. Florida going phase three next week, free for all. Really? That's a big mistake. Oh, my God. John Brown, Buble for the Beatles. Dobbins rookie, Ravens. They're going to open everything back up. Nice Peyton Manning. Bubble montage. Curious to see how that's going to work out, freak. Yeah, Deshaun Jackson. Eagles bubble. Claypool rookie. Derek Brown Panthers rookie. A nice CeeDee Lamb Prism rookie for the Cowboys. Patrick Queen rookie Ravens. Maybe freak, I don't know. Dude, I've got so many masks now. I think I'm going to keep wearing them. Even if they don't, you know, tell me to. To a man! Rookie base for the Dolphins. I got like masks in different colors, man. It's a fashion accessory now. Eddie George, Silver Titans. I know you see the Tua man, NFL day butt. Man. Ah! Rager rookie Eagles. Luis, don't jinx it. Ah, oh, Luis, you jinxed it. That's what it looks like, Luis. That is what it looks like. Actually, yeah. All right, maybe I skipped over it. But that fourth box did not have an autograph. It is on average. It does say one auto per box on average. So that means that maybe a box will have an auto, maybe it won't. Maybe it'll have zero, and maybe another one will have two. Yeah, that's how they get you with that on average business. Damn. Sorry, y'all. We did get shorted in auto. Yeah, maybe another box in this case has two autos in there. That's probably what it's gonna be. All right, so a little recap here. Show off the numbered cards we got. We did manage to get three autos, even though we should have got four. But it is what it is. Alright, so check it out. Everything ships, Marcus. Yes, everything ships. Burris Giants auto. Kelly rookie Chargers auto. Culpepper Vikings auto. And we got a blue Brady to 75. A blue McCaffrey to 75. A pink Robinson to 50. A pink Mims to 20. The one on the right is more purple than pink, I guess. Alright, anyway. Helaire! eBay 101 jersey number 25 of 75. That's nice. A purple Ruggs to 50. A blue Landry to 75. A purple Gonzalez to 50 Chiefs. And that, my friends, was the break. Thank you, everybody. We'll get it.